touched on the trade component. Obviously, you've made a lot of your time here. You also have 15 of your 20 guys or whatever locked up for next season as well. Garrett, when you have a team that got so close, where does that challenge come from? Where, like, I'm sure you want to see these guys come back again and try to run it back or whatever, but also you've been creative and aggressive with trying to augment this roster. Is there a balance there? This year, is there any extra pressure, but I guess just focus on finding value, particularly in 16?
sell here, obviously, the weather, income tax, that buys success now. But what does it mean to have Matthew Tkachuk being an active salesman for you? Every time he's talked to him throughout the whole year, he has said, well, I want to play Florida. He's the best one of his time. So what does that do for you heading into this offseason?
It's fantastic that you guys have gotten to know Matthew a little bit, so you know that it's sincere. And I think the word romance earlier when we were talking about the draft, there's a romantic side of it. But a lot of people who love soccer, who love being a player, and it's all like the thing in itself where it's all real. So it's an ambassador for what we're trying to do.
I just want to ask you about Antoine. It seems like he really picked it up, especially during the Stanley Cup Final. But I mean, how encouraging is it to see him play that level? And, I mean, how important is it for him to keep up that momentum going into next year, especially if I'm not going to the Mariners?
Yeah,
offseason, you have Lundell, Duclair, Horseman, I'm sure you know the list, but having all those guys needing extensions coming up, I mean, how much does that kind of hinder you this offseason, and how you have to kind of plan for that going forward? Because it seems like it's a little bit of a make or break here with the amount of guys that need new contracts.
give some of the perspective from behind the scenes of what some of the decision to have Matthew play through an injury. Because from the outside, that sounds like, you guys obviously get close to the final. When you come out of that, you're losing five. Sure, you're probably going to go longer than a closer series. How does that kind of affect the way do you view it? Do you guys need to take another step? Do you view it that you're kind of right there and a couple breaks go differently? You guys go on.
Just ask you about the draft. It was just kind of over the read on the prospects, the draft prospects, and what are the possibilities and possibilities of the draft? What do you think of
the Thank you. Awesome.